Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm going to show you how to create pop-up transition using shapes in Adobe Premiere Pro. I have imported two clips. To create a shape, go to the top and click on the graphics menu. In that, choose new layer and click on ellipse. Go to the effect controls and open up shape 1. Go to the transform properties, and to create a perfect circle, I am going to unlink the uniform scale, and at the start of the shape layer, I am setting the vertical scale and horizontal scale values to 0. Then I am creating a keyframe on both the scale values. Go forward in time and change the vertical scale and horizontal scale values very high so that the shape entirely fills the composition. To create a perfect circle, we have to set the vertical scale and horizontal scale values in 3:2 ratio. So I am setting the values to 2220 and 1480. Select the two end keyframes and right click and click on ease in. Open up the graph for the scale values and drag the velocity handle of the two scale values as shown. This is what it looks like now. Trim the unwanted portions. Place the shape layer in between the two video files and search for the point at which the shape entirely fills the composition. So this is where the transition takes place. So place the two video files at the point where the shape layer fills the entire composition. Drag the shape layer while holding Alt key above to the video track 3. Move the shape to the point where the second video file starts. Now select the razor tool and cut the shape at the video track 2 at the point where the transition takes place. Now search for track matte key effect from the effects panel and apply it into the cut portion of the shape layer 1. Increase the shape layer 1 time till the shape layer 2 ends. And in the track matte key, set the composite using alpha matte and the matte to the shape layer 2, that's video 3. Also click on the reverse checkbox. Fine, this is what it looks like. You can also create this transition using any shape, rectangle or square, whatever you want. That's it. Hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share. And thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. This is Rautran signing off.